to see my gal one night. I stayed till after three. The reason that I stayed so late, that gal just tickles me. She was so doggone bashful, just 16 years of age. She had the tables all dressed up, had breeches on the legs. Shades so no one couldn't see. Then she stuffed a rag in the keyhole, and boy, that tickled me. Well, I asked her if she'd marry. I'm tired of going free. Then she turned the lights all out, and boy, that tickled me. Well, I fumbled round to find her. The room was dark as night. Then I got my arms around my gal, made everything all right. Well, I hugged her and I kissed her, and then the lights went on. I found her mother in my arms, and my old gal was gone. Then something snapped behind me. I whirled around to see her daddy standing in the room had come to tickle me. Well, I jumped out through the window and landed in the sand, expecting any moment to be shot by her old man. Well, I've never seen that gal again, and I'm still going free. She's 1,400 miles away, and boy, that tickles me.